We are here with Alison Jones of the US team, exactly back as we have the Canadian team. So Alison, congratulations absolutely for these 3 days with your medals. Your condition is super. What about the next top events for you? I'm speaking of course of the Winter Paralympic Games in Sochi.
You know, the downhill here is very fast downhill, and Inga Medvedeva had a very good run, and it was really good on this last day of the Super Combined and the Super G to see what I could actually do. And it's great to win the last World Cup and then head into Sochi going with that kind of feeling and momentum, and it's really, I'm really excited for it.
Yeah, absolutely. I guess you have a good chance to grab the medals, the prestigious medals in Sochi.
Yeah, I mean, I'm looking to have fun. I'm looking also to do my best. And wherever that puts me on the podium or not on the podium, I really don't care. As long as I do my best and I have a good time.
Good luck to you, Alison. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Markus Eicher here representing Austria is one of the champions here in Tarvisio for the final of the IPCAS World Cup. So Markus, congratulations, absolutely so many medals even here in Tarvisio. Perfect condition for the Sochi 2014 for you.
Yeah, it was my goal to get here in form for Sochi, and yeah, we will see what Sochi will bring, but the two downhills here, they were great for me, and yeah, today super combined also, yeah, third place was good, and yeah, we will see in Sochi.
It has been a good training for you here, a good workout for you here in Artico di Prampero Piste.
Yeah, I love this track, and I know that Sochi is much steeper, but I think with this good feeling of this downhills, it will be a positive thing for me to go next week to Sochi.
Thank you, Markus. Okay.